Muchas gracias a todos por estar aquí.
Hi everyone, thank you all for being here.
La verdad que me siento muy contento de estar pues encabezando esta fecha tan importante para mi país y para el boxeo.
The truth is that I feel very honored and happy to be representing my country on this important day.
Me siento feliz y quiero dar las gracias primero que nada a todos los que me han apoyado, todo mi equipo de trabajo. Golden Boy, Sanfer, Oscar de la Hoya, Fernando Beltrán.
I'm very happy, but first I want to thank everyone who has supported me from the beginning. Fernando Beltrán, Sanfer Promotions, Golden Boy, Oscar de la Hoya.
Y agradecer, pues, como ya lo dije, a mi equipo, a mi papá, a Eric Morales, Fernando Fernández, Noé, Tony, que no se encuentran aquí, pero nosotros los tenemos bien presentes porque nos ayudaron mucho en nuestro campamento.
And I also want to thank my father, Eric Morales, Noé, Fernando, some of whom could not be here, but they were very important for my preparation.
Y pues la verdad que me siento listo, me siento preparado para hacer mi quinta defensa y brindarles un gran espectáculo digno de un 14 de septiembre.
And the truth is, I feel ready and I'm prepared to deliver everyone a great show that is worthy of the date of September 14th.
Creo que tuve una gran preparación, una de mis mejores preparaciones.
I had a great preparation, perhaps one of my best preparations.
Y pues quiero dar las gracias a Eric Morales por todas las cosas que me ha enseñado, a Fernando Fernández.
I want to thank Eric Morales for everything that he's been showing me, along with Fernando Fernández as well.
Y pues espero este sábado vean un Jaime Munguía totalmente diferente.
And I hope that this Saturday you all see a Jaime Munguía that's totally different.
Me siento listo y vamos con todo este sábado 14 de septiembre y que viva México.
I'm ready, we're going to kick off everything and run with Mexico.
I know coming Saturday, Munguía is coming to throw his big shots and he thinks he can knock Patrick Arlette out. No. Of course, I have a very long-term skills that I will defend myself and to win this bout because I'm also great fighter and also have power like you do, and I'm coming to fight and win. So I think on Saturday it will be a very great fight. And I think the best man win, yeah. Because when you are outside, you can talk a lot, and when you get into the ring, it's different. So on 14th September is gonna be a tough bout between me and Munguía. Yeah, thank you.
El 16 de septiembre es una fecha importante.
16th of December is an important date.
Es una fecha mexicana. Hoy se va a festejar el 14 de septiembre.
It's a Mexican day and everyone's going to celebrate on the
14th. Para mí es un honor estar entrenando a la nueva cara del boxeo mexicano.
It's an honor to be training the new face of Mexican boxing.
Y sobre todo satisfecho de saber que es un joven que tiene talento, que tiene ganas, que tiene las metas bien claras y definidas para lograr ser un gran mexicano de los boxeadores preferidos.
And overall satisfied to be training a young boxer who has a lot of desire, a lot of motivation, and his goals set on becoming one of the faces of boxing.
Lo único que hemos hecho con él es apoyarle y ayudarle a que explote mejor sus condiciones de boxeador. Tiene gran talento.
What we've done is to make sure that we utilize what he has and exploit those abilities in the ring.
Y el sábado lo van a ver. Gracias.
This Saturday you will see it. Thank you.
Hi everybody. Thank you for coming out. This Saturday I just plan to show all my improvements in the ring. I want to make something clear. I don't rehydrate to a middleweight. I actually always clock in at 142 every time I rehydrate, so I don't want to hear no excuses. But you know, he claims that he has a lot of experience. I mean, he has 11 fights. I mean, I don't know how much experience you could have with that. I was in amateurs maybe even longer than him. So, you know, I have just as much experience. And, you know, I've been working in the gym to get better each and every time. And every camp, you know, I just strive to get better and better every day, you know. I know there's a lot of pressure on me, a lot of hype, and I know a lot of things that people say about me. The only thing I look to do is to become the best fighter I could be. So, you know, a lot of people like to focus on my Instagram. I don't know why. Everybody talks about it, but you don't hear me trying to boast about it. Everybody just talks about it. I just know that, you know, it connects me to my fans, and, you know, why wouldn't I want to, you know, connect to the people that support me? So, you know, this Saturday, I just come to get my respect, and, you know, respect is earned, not given. So, you know, I know he's going to bring all he got, but you know, I'm looking to prove that, you know, it's probably much easier from the outside to say something, but when you're in there, it's different. So this Saturday, stay tuned. It's going to be a good one.
Hammer Hank Lundy. I dropped him 2 times. I controlled the whole fight. Felt good. I felt strong at that weight. That was coming off a year layoff. But this time around, I had a great camp. I'm solid. I'm filling into the weight at 135. Great sparring partners. Camp went really smooth. I got a lot of people backing me, a lot of people supporting me. So this opportunity, I'm gonna take full advantage of it. Ryan Garcia, he's a talented young fighter. But me personally, I feel like he's yet been in tough, yet to be proven. De La Hoya said, I fought in 2017, which is some years ago, Jose Lopez, and defeated him, which was Ryan's last opponent, who's been stopped twice after that, who's been beaten by me. So, I mean, he's getting guys that I already beat, you know what I'm saying, on the come up. So he hasn't really been put in tough. So when Russell says it's a tough fight, Russell's always gonna say it's a tough fight because, you know what I mean, he wants to make sure everything is good.
Thank you. I'm just so excited right now. I feel like a kid in a candy store. September 14th is long etched in boxing history. For the last decade, that's when some of the best fights take place. So to have an opportunity through Golden Boy to defend my title and get to present myself to the world as I see it, as a champion of not only boxing but as life, is just one of the highlights in my life. Everybody's talking about how big and strong my opponent is, but my heart and my intellect is going to be bigger and stronger, and this is opportunity for me to show what having the right support, like I'm getting from my promoter, having the allotted time to train, because like he said, I fought undisputed unified champion with a 2.5 week notice and was, you know, blessed to hold my own. So with a good training camp and great people in my corner and just the people, I'm the people's champ. Having them behind me, you guys are gonna see one of the best versions of me. And yes, mi español es muy mala, pero yo sé how important El Día de Mexico Independence is, and I respect it. So just know, I'm not coming to play, I'm coming to slay, and I'm coming to entertain. Like you said, I make my own outfits, I made my own boxing attire, so just get ready for a show. And thank you for supporting me.